Wake up to reality. Nothing ever goes as planned in this accursed world. The longer you live, the more you will realize that the only things that truly exist in this reality are merely pain, suffering, and futility.
Novinha de diadema, novinha de diadema. Vai dar problema, vai dar problema. Se minha dona descobrir que tem outra em diadema, vai dar problema, vai dar problema. Se minha dona descobrir que tem outra em diadema.
Go to the fucking gym. Go to the fucking gym. Go to the fucking gym. Yeah, I see you. I see you. Go to the fucking gym.
If you are forced to do a hard workout every day, your anxiety becomes almost nothing.
Yeah.
It burns out that part of your body that is worried about threats. When it's hard to do, you only think about the thing you're doing. And it clears your mind and it releases your body of a certain amount of pent-up anxiety that it associates with physical conflict. Your body associates stress with being attacked by predators, with physical conflict. And if you can burn that out of your system with a workout, it puts you into a more reasonable level of anxiety.
My mom, oh, this is gonna be hard. My mom cooked all my food, and it was the best food in the world.
Women really don't give one singular shit about how much you're bodybuilding, how much you're carving out those sick lines and the little V lines. You're gonna spend all day long in the gym, literally make it your entire hobby to be the perfect picture of manliness. Who are you doing that for? Because women don't care.
Shut up, bitch!
And I want you to know, baby.
The whole gym thought I was maxing out.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh, that's something! Oh!
It's almost as strong as me. Do it.
You know I'm back, like I never left. I never left. Another sprint, another step. Another day, another breath.
Do these!
One with these, do those. One with these, do those. One with these, do those.
The Tale of Naruto Uzumaki.